Okay, guys. So we got some good news. Producer Clint had a little baby girl. All of us in this polyamorous Ty and That Guy family are really excited. He had a baby girl, and we want to send out our love and support to him. But in saying that, he is now a grown-up. And we're all grown-ups, and now we got and we're starting to we're creating a Patreon account for a few reasons. Number one, we really have Ty and I, we started this, we're doing it just for fun. Clint and producer Joseph came on, they've been generous with their time, and we've been putting this whole thing together. But now we need to start paying our producers and certain things like that. We created this Patreon account. But the good news about this Patreon account, it is what our original intention was, is to create a community, a place where we can kind of gather and hang out and talk and discuss. And there's many ways that we can do that, having fun, creating T-shirts, artworks, things like that, all kinds of possibilities there. And so we are just going to launch it now, November 1st. Yeah. Ty, would you like to say anything?
Yeah, I just want to make sure everybody knows that this, we're not setting this up so that Wes can get his fifth Lamborghini. I know the first thing people think is like, you're already a famous actor, Wes. Why do you need a Patreon? Are you just stealing our money? And no, Wes is right. This is 100% so that we can pay Joseph, so that we can pay Clint for their time. Both Joseph and Clint have daughters now. We feel like we should give them a little money for all the hard work that they do. And this is really just to support that. And if there's anything left over, to do things like what Wes was talking about, to create some interesting merch, to create some artwork, maybe to pay for, you know, musicians if we add new music or whatever. There's a lot of things we'd like to do on the channel that cost money. And, you know, if we had a little extra to spend on those things, we could do more fun stuff.
And also give you a chance to be a part of the show, to talk about things, movies, TV shows, things that you want to talk about that we haven't. And be a part of the creation of this. This was done to be a community of the Expanse and Expanse fans and all things that Expanse fans find interesting.
Yeah, and one of the things that we're going to do with this Patreon is offer to everybody who joins the Patreon an opportunity to get in on some of the creative side of this. Depending on the level that you're at, we're talking about doing things like having once a month have a live show where people can actually be part of the show, watch it being recorded live, give live suggestions on things that you'd like us to talk about. When we do create things like merchandise, you know, make the patrons the very first people who get access to those things, especially because we'd like to do very small runs of things, very limited runs of things. And so making sure the patrons have first access to anything that we make. We have a lot of stuff like that we'd like to do, and this seems like a really good way to do it. And also, poor producer Joseph, he lives in a refrigerator box with his daughter and his wife, and we'd like to, you know, move them into a much larger box.
Absolutely. Right now, they're making beans over an open fire, and he's doing it with little mittens with the fingers missing, and it's so cold. It's so cold, Joseph.
I want to buy him a new stick that he can hang his bandana full of his
belongings.
His belongings. I want him to be able to get a new stick because that old stick is looking pretty worn.
But yeah, and then you guys can help us make this show more interesting, so we won't bore you from week to week.
I mean, that's a bold statement that there's anything they can do to make us more interesting.
Joseph's going to leave a link for us, and we'll be on Patreon tying that guy.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys. We'll have fun with this.